This is the yellow girl and the black or leopard girl. At this age, you get to see who's submissive and their character. Actually, they're all pretty dominant dogs. There's not one that really stands out. Oh, game's over.